successfully established its name as a union of the